Guess what rare beauty product is finally back in stock?